fanno. Use fast attack, then strong attack to juggle an opponent. Keep juggling with strong attack, or knock your opponent away with fast attack.
What happened?
tortoises are under attack. Rescue them and they will help you.
Thanks for helping me out. I'll give you a boost.
I'll help you across.
Huh!
Hop on and I'll help you across.
Thanks for helping me out. I'll give you a boost. Huh!
Very good, Eggmaster. You found enough eggs. Master Poe!
I really wish you wouldn't say that so loud. It's kinda not kung fu-y sounding, you know?
The Crocodile Queen has set up her lair in the town plaza. We must get there fast. Quick, hop on!
Is there a weight limit? Cause I may have put on a pound or two.
Don't worry. Just keep your balance. Master Poe!
I really wish you wouldn't say that so loud. It's kinda not kung fu-y sounding, you know?
The Crocodile Queen has set up her lair in the town plaza. We must get there fast. Quick, hop on!
Is there a weight limit? Cause I may have put on a pound or two.
Don't worry. Just keep your balance. Master Poe!
I really wish you wouldn't say that so loud. It's kinda not kung fu-y sounding, you know?
The Crocodile Queen has set up her lair in the town plaza. We must get there fast. Quick, hop on!
Is there a weight limit? Cause I may have put on a pound or two.
Don't worry. Just keep your balance. Now, rescue my grandchild from the Crocodile Queen, Poe.
Thank you.
Come on, Luda.
Shh.
Oh, hello.
Who dares to wake me?
Hang on, little guy.
Sergeant! Sergeant!
Woohoo! I'm lighter than air.
Not to me.
Stop them!
Steer Master Crane to avoid the attacks of the Crocodile Sergeant.
Shh. Oh, hello.
Who dares to wake me?
Hang on, little guy.
Sergeant! Sergeant!
Woohoo! I'm lighter than air.
Not to me.
Stop them!
Steer Master...
Master, you have returned. And with a baby hatchling. Thank you.
You are a true hero.
I helped, you know.
Oh, yeah. Good flapping.
Oh.
Aw, cute little guy.
Hooray!
Since the awesome dragon warrior had defeated the Croc Gang's toughest guy and broke their hold over Lotus Lake, he began to get, you know, sort of a reputation. Even Master Shifu began to take notice. Whew! Finally! But even though he began to see something in the dragon warrior, the five didn't, especially Tigress, who totally wanted to take on Tai Lung herself. So Master Shifu led the Chosen One deep into the Wudan Mountains, which everybody knows is where Master Oogway invented Kung Fu. Oh, that is totally freaking awesome! Anyway, Shifu had an idea. If the Chosen One couldn't be trained same as the five, he was going to try something, you know, more on his level. Hey, I'm getting kind of hungry.
Just one more ledge, Paul.
I know you're trying to be all mysterious and kung-fu-y, but where are we going?
Behold, Wudan Temple, built in honor of Master Oogway's discovery of kung-fu. There, you will find the ancient relics of the original kung-fu forms, figures shaped from the jewels and living jade from this mountain. Many great warriors met their fate, attempting to reach Wudan and unlock the mystical secrets of these relics.
Oh, must be a pretty good secret. Looks peaceful enough.
Great Gorilla and his minions.
Huh? The Great Who and his what's?
Move out! Now!
When Tai Lung was imprisoned, the Gorilla army was finally banished from these hills. As feared, with his escape, they are back. They must be kept from finding the relics and destroying the temple.
Cool. Let's come back when he's not so angry.
Now! Those gorillas have no respect for Kung Fu. They are only here to plunder the riches from this land, and they will destroy the temple and relics to do so. We will not allow that, will we?
No, sir! Master, sir!
Enemies sometimes arrive using special equipment, like climbing. Find and destroy as many climbing rigs as you can. Throw the explosive trap.
What? A panda? Impossible. You there! This is my territory! What are you doing here?
Nothing. Your ginormousness. Especially not looking for any super sacred kung fu relics. What the? Heads up!
Pick up and throw the explosive trap at the rock formation. Then...
Thank you.
You found enough relics. You are ready. Hurry, Paul. The gorillas are here at the temple. Stop wasting time. Find another way around. I will take care of them. Protect the temple pillars from the gorillas. If the three pillars are destroyed, the relics! After him, Poe! Use the trap balls again.
Shibuya! How you like panda style, baby?
Well done!
Woo!
You did not suck.
Gee, thanks.
The Dragon Warrior had defended the Wudan Mountains and the Sacred Relics. With Master Shifu's help, of course. But the gorillas were still a mean bunch. Sure, they didn't have their leader anymore, but they weren't gonna go down that easy. In fact, it was now even more likely that they'd try and cozy up to Tai Lung. Master Shifu knew time was running out. He had to get the Sacred Relics and the increasingly awesome Dragon Warrior back to the palace and regroup with the Five. Master Shifu, how much further is it to the palace?
One step closer than the last time you asked.
Hey, what's this?
Trouble.
It's just an old bridge. I don't see anything.
Because you are not looking. If you were, you would have seen the goose.
What goose?
Wait! Maybe you guys can help! The Croc Gang has taken Pagoda Island. They're holding the others captive!
I understood that you and Master Crane had overpowered them earlier and restored order.
We did, Master. Me and Master Crane, we saved those cute little tortoise guys and totally kicked some ugly gator butt. You should have seen it!
All right, then. You can go first. I will take the relics for safekeeping and meet you on the island.